move toward TRAPPIST-1D, we'll be facing a lot of uncertainty. What does this new planet hold? What will our crew's lives look like moving forward?
Let's go to our new home.
How are we looking?
FTL engaged.
Clear visuals across the board.
Set a course for TRAPPIST-1D.
Coordinates confirmed. We are at the edge of the TRAPPIST system.
Who knows what we can discover?
And what are we waiting for?
To Arc-1.
To Arc-1.
What the hell is that?
Job just got a lot harder.
He's going to be a bumpy ride.
We received a distress call from Arc-8.
Are you saying the electricity intact?
We need to move the ship now.
We are not leaving Ava out there.
We will persevere, and we will get to a planet that we can call our own.
You can do so much for us all.
Growing up, I never had a family. And now I do.
We're pushing too hard! Keep going, it's the only way!
Come on, move! Move! Go, go, go!
This is amazing.
Is it actually amazing?
Or is it one of those scary science things that's like amazing, but it's probably gonna kill us all?